Begin by finding a position that feels comfortable for you. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In case, allow yourself to get comfortable, and as you settle into that posture, really enjoy that comfort. To savor the physical sensations of comfort that you feel in your body. Let yourself enjoy that comfort, really paying attention to those sensations and really savoring them. Notice if there's anywhere in your body that your muscles are tight, that you're holding tension. Maybe in your jaw, or your neck, your shoulders, your arm, your hands, your legs, your feet. Just do a quick body scan, and if you notice tension anywhere in your body, gently invite those places to relax, to loosen, to let go. Let your body relax and let yourself enjoy that relaxation. These sensations of comfort and relaxation might be small, might not be very intense, not some big ecstatic joy or bliss. But if they're present in our body, if we can find them, we let ourselves pay attention to them and enjoy them. The degree to which we find joy and fulfillment in those sensations can be disproportionate to them, much larger than them even. Really let yourself savor the feeling of your muscles relaxing, loosening, and letting go of tension. If you'd like, you can bring a Gentle, easy smile to your face. Doesn't have to be a huge grin. Just a simple smile. Letting your physical body incline your mind and heart towards happiness. It's like riding a bike downhill. You can just be carried by it. See if you can stay connected to these qualities and reestablish them if needed, letting them infuse the whole practice period. Begin to involve your mind by telling yourself some kind words that would be sweet for you to hear. So proud of you. I see you and I care about you. I want the best for you. Whatever would be sweet and loving for you to hear from yourself, tell yourself that in your mind. Be sure that you can hear it. If you're alone, you can also speak it aloud. In case, give yourself love in this way. If, as you do this, you feel love for yourself and your heart, the feelings of happiness or joy arise. Again, let yourself really enjoy that, noticing what that feels like and savoring those sensations. Of course, those feelings may or may not arise. It's no problem if they don't. But if they do, really enjoy them. Very good. Now, if you'd like, you can shift to cultivating love for your easy to love person or animal. Someone for whom you have a simple, uncomplicated relationship with, an easy affection for. Might be a friend or family member, small child or pet. You can also just imagine a baby or a puppy or a kitten, some other kind of animal that you like. See if you can direct love to them in just the same way, saying loving words or phrases to them that feel resonant for you. I love you so much. I want all the best for you. May you flourish in your life. Hope you're smiling right now. Take a few moments to cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal. whatever extent you've cultivated love in your heart, that you feel feelings of happiness and joy and love, care, well-wishing. See if you can keep those feelings around. See if you can stay connected to them. Like there's a fire that you've lit and you're tending to it. And see if you can visualize your heart as a center of love. That your heart is filled with love and it's radiating outwards. Visualize what that might look like. In a way that's resonant for you. Maybe there's light streaming out of your heart, or flames. You know yourself best. Visualize what's resonant for you. Imagine that that love is moving outwards, that it begins in your heart and emanates outwards. That it's infusing the space around you. Permeating the room you're in or your general vicinity, wherever you happen to be. See if you can visualize that, the love that begins in your heart, flowing outwards, and really infusing the area around you. Like a tea bag steeping in hot water, or a dye filling a pool, warmth from a fire spreading outwards. Allow yourself to imagine, if only for a few moments, that this love really is filling the room around you, the space that you're in. That it really has an impact. That this love will bring joy to whoever walks here. That it will protect those who find themselves here. Cultivate love in this way. Feel free to visualize your love spreading even farther. Filling other rooms in the building that you're in, a house that you may find yourself in. Simply stretching outwards. This love wants to spread. This love wants to touch the hearts of all who walk here. May this love protect all those who walk here. May it protect us from harm. May it guide us towards joy and benefit.